At Optovue, our vision is to offer advanced eye care technology to patients around the world by expanding the frontiers of OCT innovation. Optovue is proud to push the boundaries of OCT technology once again with the introduction of epithelial thickness mapping, the first FDA-cleared, non-contact, quantitative measure of the corneal epithelia and stroma. This powerful new tool aids in the diagnosis of ocular disease, provides information that may be used to evaluate patients before and after refractive surgery, and creates a new starting point for the dry eye workup. According to Dr. George Asimelis, an early user of the technology, EpiMapping will change the way we assess the cornea, since it is a very reliable indicator of ocular surface health. This non-contact approach could easily become the standard of care for anterior segment eye exams. Epithelial thickness in normal eyes is approximately 50 microns. Any irregularities in the thickness pattern could indicate an abnormality. In eyes with keratoconus, epithelial thickness is slightly less than in normal eyes and shows a greater variation in thickness measurements. Studies show that thickness variability and range correlate with the severity of the disease. Epithelial thickness is an important variable to consider when assessing patients for refractive surgery and may also be used after surgery to monitor the healing process. When patients present symptoms of dry eye disease, epithelial thickness mapping may be used at the beginning of the workup to assess overall ocular health. Patients who are suffering from dry eye disease have greater variations in epithelial thickness than normal eyes, making this test an excellent starting point in the diagnostic process. Epithelial thickness mapping, only from Optovue, provides new information on the health of the ocular surface with one quick, non-contact scan. So, are you ready to transform your view?